I think probably the thing you'll miss most is Reynard's. Reynard's was just the centre of his world, you know. It was where he drank 3 or 4 nights a week. And now when he passes that boarded up building, he just can't believe that, you know, that it's, I think that's the thing that really brings it home to him, that the Celtic Tiger is over and that he's living in a different world now.